Good morning, guys. Moritz here from Wolkify.com. It is Tuesday morning at 10 o'clock and I am on my way to a business meeting. So last week I was holding a live event with a friend of mine. She's a personal development coach and motivational speaker. I was very excited to have her at one of my events. And what we talked about, among other things, with the audience was what you would do if you had all the possibilities in the world. So the question she was asking people is, what would you do if you had $1 billion in your bank account? So an insanely large amount of money, not just $1 million where maybe you can buy a house, but then you have to go back to work, but $1 billion where you never have to worry about money or working or making a living ever again. And I love that question because it makes you reflect on all the things that you want to get out of life, but maybe don't necessarily do get out of life right now. So what would you do if you had no restrictions whatsoever? And the reason why we did this exercise is that it helps people to realize that there's a lot of goals they can accomplish without having all that money. So you don't actually need $1 billion to live the life that you want. You just need to take some action and actually get out of your procrastination mode. But what I realized in that moment was something else. And it completely changed the perspective on my life right now. I got to realize that even if I had $1 billion in my bank account, I would not do anything significantly different. I would not quit my job because I love what I'm doing. I'm running my own company. I believe that I'm contributing to society and I produce value to other people. I would not move to a different city because I love Stockholm, even though it's freezing cold right now. But as you can see, it's also really beautiful, right? So while so many people live a life that is solely dictated by the money, and if they had the opportunity, they would live a completely different life, I just don't feel that way. And I feel like this is a great place to come from. Now, I still need to create income, of course, so right now I'm really struggling and trying hard to make that happen with my company. But I'm already on the right path. I'm already doing exactly what I want to do and what I believe to be right for myself. And this is so much more than a lot of other people can say of themselves. So I'm just feeling really blessed about that. And I feel like this is something you need to keep reminding yourself of when you're having a hard time, when you're struggling in life. You need to realize that just being on the right path, no matter how hard it is at the moment, is already such a luxury. So many people don't have that and will never experience that. So if you're trying hard to make something happen that you truly believe in and you have that vision for yourself, even if it's tough, even if you face a lot of adversity and obstacles along the way, it's still all worth it. So if you can ask yourself the question, what would I do with $1 billion right now? And you can truthfully answer that with, well, maybe I would buy a bigger apartment or I would buy a nice car for myself. But other than that, I would not change a single major thing. You're truly lucky. And you should always be aware of how rare that is and how lucky you really are compared to so many other people. So that being said, I will go to my meeting now. Let's see how it goes. If you did like this video, feel free to subscribe down below for more content coming up soon. Also leave a like so I can make these videos in the future for you guys and that I can grow my company that I'm so passionate about and so dedicated to. Talk to you next time.